combat.
Hello everyone, today I will be playing Stukov.
Be ready. I will keep a clear mind, always.
I'm level 3 Stukov, by the way, so... yeah. There won't be any amazing plays. Let me go with this first. Then I'm gonna go with physical armor. Here.
4, 3, 2, 1. Let the battle begin. I wish to be done with
this. After that, we should see. And rip. And rip. Damn. No. Okay, he missed. Forgot it's not the long range one yet. Still too short? Okay. Alright, this time that was enough range.
Continue to serve.
He should die here, yeah. Nice. Let me get some mana. Give me this. Yep. Okay, worked out. All right. All Gucci.
Killing spree.
All right.
I see you know who to heal first. Choose a talent. Continue to serve me. This.
Yeah, let's go with this here. Okay. God damn it. Half second too late.
There is no aim.
Care.
So be it.
All right. So far, so good. So, what to get here? Dude! No, I have no mana. Yeah. Yeah.
I'm returning to base.
Go try the arm. I don't like either of those ulties. Let's try it.
This all you have?
I get scared.
Once more onto the bridge.
Update. Warheads have been deployed. End update.
A valiant strike. I see you know who to heal first.
Hey, that deals no damage. I'd rather just auto attack instead. Okay, kinda worked.
Are you trying to show me up?
Continue to serve me.
Thanks for the relief.
Not what I wanted.
Thanks for the relief.
Your healing is appreciated.
Something's at right around here.
God damn it. It like stopped.
I wish to be done with this.
All right. Let's go with this.
Healing me was a wise choice.
What the hell is going on with this arm? Guess it hit the terrain. That'll be my guess.
Alert. Warhead deployment in process.
Go away. All right. No, live. That was nice. No, live. I missed that one. Go away. I have no mana.
The fort destroyed.
Huh? Oh, great. I'm supposed to join you.
They don't have a lot of stuns. Let's go with this.
Enemy new. Launch.
No.
Your escape. I prolonged your lives.
All right. Like, hello?
The end is at hand.
Get out of there.
I don't understand that end. Okay. Very nice now. Very nice.
Every good killing spree must end.
All that XP.
Prolonged your lives. Your healing is appreciated. The master will be pleased.
Refreshing.
Oh, geez.
Deployment complete. The warheads are ready for connection.
I get tricked. Okay. Bro. What?
I see you.
Oh shit! I don't even know who I pushed, but they flew far away. Oh, okay, let's just check how good it is. So I guess my own creeps can fuck this up because it touched my catapult. Seems like this ult is actually stronger than the first one. Wait a second. Am I canceling it or what? Once again, it went like weird mode. It didn't collide with anything here. That was not me for sure. Maybe Nazebo wall? Oh shit. Oh shit. Okay, I don't understand. Oh! Okay, I'm just guessing. Maybe that's the full range, so I cannot go from far away. You can extend probably, but cannot. It can extend, but the initial range is probably the same. That's my guess. Probably correct. Gotta be, because it's always at the same range that it stops. Yeah, let's get those.
Much better.
share in my torment.
Wait, why is Garrosh there?
If we must.
All warheads have been claimed.
I have almost the same damage as Chromie. Yeah, Chromie seems very weak now. IMO.
I see you know who to heal first.
Did they give up or what? Since I was standing there for that long, pushing this guy away, I was an easy target because the others didn't know what to do. It was super easy follow up as well. I don't know what they were doing. Not all, somewhere far away, but I had two people with me. Yeah, see? I shouldn't die there. Should have been okay, but it's okay. Died at the end. Cute. Okay, GG's. Hope you enjoyed it. See you next time.